Finally, first of all, what do you think of this new venture?
I think it's a great concept. It's just tapping the right market, the NRI market, which is untouched. And they are so inspired by the concept of Bollywood. It's going to work very well. I wonder why so far no one did it.
Bollywood, you know, not too long ago was not a very good word. I mean, you know, the urban Indian men didn't really like too much. Bollywood actually looked down upon. Do you think things have changed now?
Yeah, I think with the fashion element coming into the films, looking more glamorous, more classier, I think it's people do identify themselves with Bollywood because that's the only platform what the NRIs know about, you know. Through Bollywood they know India, you know, so it's very easy for them to identify with this concept, you know.
According to you, who's the most glamorous guy in India?
According to what?
And why?
Now that's, I think, Amitabh Bachchan. He has got so much of style in him. And whatever he wears, whether it's a shirt and a jeans or whether it's a blazer, he looks damn good. He's very handsome. And that way I think Abhishek is also looking, I mean, he looks very dashing. I think they're always very well dressed.
What do you think of Shah Rukh Khan's ponytail?
It's cool. For it's like these are all trends, you know, long hair, short hair, crew cut, and all this is all trends.
You don't have anything against it as
well? No.